customer states it might need lubrication because it's not working. Show is. It's a 4-pin key. Yeah. Interesting. Well, let's hose this out the rest of the way. This is the key, because it's got the code right there that matches that. But an interesting thing about this, got 4 pins in it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Instead of the standard 7 pins, which the key is cut with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if we were to copy this key, all we would need to do, which we wouldn't know, but all we would need to do would be to cut 4 of those cuts.